Hello, folks. I'm Chaz, and Apple's going to be here today. So we have a guest host. Why don't you introduce yourself?
Oh, Swamp Thing!
Wait, so you're,
Call me Swamp Thing.
All right, today's our first quarterfinal match. We got Jake Full Tilt Petrie versus Kevin White Destiny Z. Now, Swamp Thing, I know you haven't been briefed on Jake Petrie's stats, but I'll go ahead and give you a little list of them. His favorite color is black. He enjoys palm writing, sightseeing.
Everybody has a hobby. Yes, I just like gardening.
Thanks, Swamp Thing. I'm here with Jake Full Tilt Petrie. What are your thoughts about today's match?
Well, it's going to be a red fate for White Destiny today.
Are you scared at all about the fight with White Destiny?
Fuck no.
Back to you, Swamp Thing.
Yes, Shaman. The Force will win.
Alright, we got Kevin White Destiny's Zeef, and he will do pretty much anything to win this fight.
Even ravage the Amazon rainforest. Rainforest produces oxygen for the entire planet. It's one of our most valuable ecosystems.
Thanks, Chaz. I'm here with Kevin White, Destiny Z. Kevin, what do you think of your fight?
Well...
the fuck? This isn't Kevin! Who are you?
I'm an associate of White Destiny. He was too important to be
what
here.
What the? No, fuck that! White Destiny, what are you doing? The company said I was a piece of shit! Hey, I'm not supposed to be here! Get that camera out of here!
Back to you, Chaz.
Now, folks, let me tell you a little secret. I think Kevin White Destiny Zeef is going to totally own Jake Full Tilt Petrie.
Don't tell our little buddies that. They're counting on us.
Swamp Thing, you're not making any sense. You're out of here. Folks, we have an announcement. Jake Full Tilt Petrie could not go on. His head was knocked around way too much and he couldn't get up for over an hour.
Destruction is worse than I thought possible. Even for Arcane. A Zingu tree.
What are you talking about? Who's Arcane?
I've got a plane to catch. Some flight. No snacks, no movie. I think I'll speak to the man in charge.
Folks, even though Kevin won by default, we're still going to take a look at the scores and what was seen. Let's take a look at Jake Full Tilt Petrie's scores first.
Great.
Forget it, Arcane. You've chopped down your last tree.
What are you talking about? Who's Arcane?
Only mankind can truly save the rainforest. We must all be guardians of the earth.
Congratulations to Kevin White, Destiny's Eve. You are amazing. See you in the semifinals, Golden Barrel.